Have I been sleeping? I've been so still, afraid of crumbling. Have I been careless? Dismissing all the distant rumblings. Take me where I am supposed to be.
From NBC News, this is Today.
Your home is supposed to be your sanctuary, a place where you can be safe from all the dangers of the outside world. The founders of GreenNest.com, Lisa and Ron Beres, who educate consumers about dangerous toxins in the home. First, the most dangerous room in the house for David.
A double bed about this size can actually hold up to 2 million dust mites. So this bed really should have a barrier cover, especially for Dave with his asthma.
Ron and Lisa Beres are the founders of GreenNest.com, and Lisa's also the author of a children's book called My Body, My House. Good morning to everybody.
Good morning.
So Lisa, before we check in with David and Kelly, okay, why don't you give me the verdict? Exactly how healthy or unhealthy is their home?
Okay, well, unfortunately, their house is not healthy.
If you're feeling sick, there's a chance that your house could be to blame.
Yes, it's true, Steve. Here to explain to the creators who have learned to create a healthy home, Lisa and Ron Beres. They are also the founders of the Green Nest, a company dedicated to transforming your health and quality of life. Good job, guys.
Oh, thank you.
This is overdue. So how do you know if your home's killing you?
Well, we actually narrowed it down to five steps.
Right.
First one is air.
Okay.
She held an air purifier there. People don't realize
it's heavy, by the way.
Well, you hurt yourself in a different way, but this is basically with air. Indoor air quality is typically 2 to 5 times, even 100 times greater indoors than outdoors.
Your skin's your largest organ. So you're taking a shower every day and you're getting all this chlorine exposure through your skin. Everyone's so worried about their drinking, but you have to worry about your bathing water too.
GreenNest.com is the website. They also have a DVD that shows you how you can make your house better for you.
Yeah,
very nice to meet you. Thank you very much for scaring the living daylights out.
All right, good.
Welcome back. This is my idea of doing something good for the environment. Take a look.
Chelsea.
Thanks for coming. I'm so excited about going green.
These bamboo sheets will eliminate dust mites in your bed.
It's not really meant for that, but this is a real nice fabric. You can feel it.
Let me give it a spin. Like, let me just see how it feels against my soft skin. If you guys wouldn't mind, I just want to try out a couple positions.
Chelsea, where are the stairs?
Yeah, we like to take the stairs and conserve energy, so.
Yeah, me too. I always take the stairs. I love steps.
Where are the stairs?
Guys!
I need to move. I need to wake up. I need to change. I need to shake up. I need to speak out. Something's got to break up. I've been asleep.
Live from Hollywood. This is the KTLA Morning Show.
We live in toxic homes. What's the difference between a healthy home and a toxic home?
Well, actually, a healthy home would actually consist of products that enhance your health, like non-toxic products, organic products, natural.
Yeah.
Toxic home is what a lot of people are living in today and don't even realize it. It would have unhealthy air.
But I think a lot of people are conscious of doing is filtering the water, mostly just because of the taste. They don't think about necessarily the toxicity or...
Well, you're absolutely right. And chlorine actually is a huge contaminant that, well, chlorine's used to actually remove contaminants from the water, but it's not good for you either. The byproduct of that is linked to cancer and other illnesses like stomach cancer, bladder cancer. Mm-hmm. 50% of your chlorine intake happens in the shower. Easiest fix.
I would never
make sure you have
that.
A shower filter. Once a year, all you do is you actually just remove this filter, replace it. And then voila, you have a chlorine-free shower experience.
We're running out of time. I want to thank you both for this.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you.
That's where Lisa and Ron Beres of Green Nest can step in to make the process easier.
Green Nest is an e-commerce site that provides non-toxic products for the home. It also provides information.
The husband and wife team launched their business after Lisa got ill from toxins in her own home.
We moved into a newly remodeled home. And this is when toxins, come to find out, are off-gassing all these chemicals. And it wasn't until I completely cleaned out my house that my health did a 180. You definitely want to consider using low or zero VOC paints. And what that means is volatile organic compounds. So when they emit into the air, they won't be releasing chemicals like your standard paint will.
If every person just makes one small change today, it'll make a huge impact on our health and our planet.
I've been asleep. And as a child, I danced like it was 1999. My dreams were wild. The promise of this new world would be mine. Now I am throwing on.
I became extremely ill, and it was very sudden.
Lisa and Ron Beres went completely green indoors when Lisa's health nosedived after moving into a newly remodeled home.
NASA did a study and actually found that there are about 50 plants that are really good at removing chemicals from your indoor air.
And combine those plants with an air purifier.
You want an air purifier that has a filtration system of a HEPA filter. This is really good at taking out the particulates. You also want carbon zeolite to remove over 3,000 gases like formaldehyde from your home.
When you clean, reduce chemical exposure by using an all-purpose store-bought non-toxic cleaner. Or mix a little dish soap, baking soda, vinegar, water, and lemon juice.
And this can be done very inexpensively. Make yourself an all-purpose cleaner.
Ron and Lisa Beres from Green Nest are here to help. Lisa has written a wonderful children's book on the topic titled My Body, My House. Welcome to the show.
Thank you for having us. Appreciate it.
Thank you both. All right, now I know you've written this book, and it kind of tells you how to green your house, but what does that mean? How can you do that?
Well, there are so many things you can do. Right now, indoor air quality in a home is usually 2 to 5 times worse than the outdoor air. So what you want to make
sure... That's crazy.
It is crazy, and it doesn't have to be that way. Real simple fix is to make sure when you have a purifier, you actually look for a purifier. This is a cutaway of a filter that has a true medical-grade HEPA. It's really going to take all the particulates and dander out of the air.
Okay, and so you want to check on that.
You want to make sure you have a HEPA. And another great thing is indoor plants. There's actually 50 different types of plants that will absorb chemical toxins and vapors from the air.
Now I am throwing off the carelessness of youth to listen to an inconvenient truth.
With a flip of the switch, City Hall goes green. Well-known environmentalists applaud the move.